Hey guys, happy couple here.
Hey, hey, hey.
Hey, hey, hey.
In this video, we talk about three quick ways to fix an argument. This could be with your loved one, or a friend, or really anyone.
Now, every relationship in the world, except for ours, has had an argument.
It's true.
There have been times. It's not like a super regular occurrence for us, fortunately.
It's really great.
But it has happened. So we're gonna share a few insights for you on how to quickly end arguments.
If you are having an argument, just take the time to listen and have more communication, not less. Don't like walk away and shut yourself off in your own room and like not wanna talk about it. Just push through it. More communication, more communication, more communication. Because communication really can like dissolve any upset, any argument, any confusion. So just keep communicating. Even if it seems impossible to get through, you will get through it.
Don't let it linger. Don't let them stack up, you know? These things start to stack up and then it creates a snowball effect. So just handle them while they're small. Handle it when it's a nothing burger, as Kevin O'Leary would say on Shark Tank. Just handle the nothing burgers. Don't wait till they become a gargantuan burger, as Raffi would say on The Happy Couple.
Is it a vegan burger?
Vegan burger.
Excellent. Also, handle it while it's small, but handle it immediately. Like, yeah. Don't wait 4 hours to come back around to it. Like, just tackle it. Tackle it while it's hot.
Realize that you're on the same team. In a relationship, you're on the same team. And if you're not, then continue communicating about it until you get on the same team.
Yeah.
Or maybe you need to reevaluate things. Usually, I have found, if you start feeling like you're not on the same team, that there's probably small things that you've done that you don't feel so hot about. Maybe you just need to communicate about those things. At the end of the day, you are on the same team. So work together and realize that ultimately you guys are trying to go to the same place or should be. So just see how you guys can be aligned on doing that. The video is 3 jokes on you. We are doing 4.
Take responsibility for your part. In an argument, it's not about winning the argument and combating each other. Communicate, listen, talk about it. Figure out where you can take responsibility for anything in whatever you're discussing that, you know, you did or could have done differently, you know. And both people do this. And if both people do this and are really working together as a team, you're gonna get through that argument. You're gonna figure out, you know, maybe there was a miscommunication. You're gonna come to an agreement and you're gonna be able to move forward happy and in love, which is the whole point of a relationship, is to be happy and in love, because it's great fun. Great fun.
Great fun. It is, it's actually awesome. We love our relationship. We love sharing our successful actions with you and helping you make a happy, healthy, amazing, cool, epic, whatever,
so
cool, life, every other good thing in the world, life. So subscribe, like, share, and comment below. Do all of those things below.
All
I don't
things.
Know, just do all of the things. Great fun.